Hello, beautiful people. Let's answer the question of one of the viewers of our video about the subtitle or closed caption. His question was, how to do it on phone? Now, in this video, I am going to tackle how to access subtitle or captioning on the phone. You can use Chrome or any browser you prefer. Please note, it is not advisable to use the phone if you are doing captioning as it is quite sensible and difficult to manage. Also, you cannot play the video while doing it. But still, this is useful and helpful if you already have the script in your original language. You just only have to edit the text with timings, and you can add other languages like English and use auto-translate based on the original language you set on your video. Now, I will show you how to access this function on your phone. Let's do it. I use Chrome browser and log into my YouTube account. Click profile on the top right corner. Then, click the arrow up symbol inside a red circle. Then, click continue to studio. It will redirect to upload videos. Just close this screen by clicking the X on the top right corner in order for you to enter the YouTube Studio dashboard. So now, click the three short horizontal lines on the top left corner to show the menus with labels. Click Subtitles. Select a video you want to add a subtitle and click. Click Edit. It will show the dialogue that the YouTube system detected. You can override it with your corrected script and click Edit Timings in order for you to see it is the right timings. To add another language, click Add Language button. In this feature, you can select Auto Translate and it will based on the original language you set. To end this video, I would like to show you how to enable the closed captions or subtitles button on your YouTube app on the phone. Click the CC symbol on the top right corner. If this video tutorial is helpful to you, please support our channel by subscribing to it. Thank you! This last part of the video, I would like to dedicate to our dearest members who are supporting our channel through joining our membership perks. And I hope you will continue supporting us.